is your disclaimer. It's here, let's see. Whatever hours of the night. Monday after awards night. And I'm intent upon finishing the senior video. Despite what everyone has said, it's not gonna get done, or it should already be done, or whatever. I'm gonna get it done. It's gonna be the best I can do in the short amount of time I've given myself, procrastinating to the last minute as usual. But I will give it my best shot, and I hope you guys like it. I promise that everyone will be shown in the video, and I'm not doing the traditional show pictures with names under it thing, so everyone will be dispersed without, I mean, throughout the video, so. But let me know, please kill me, do something, I don't know, I want to hear what you think of it. But I hope you enjoy it. I mean, it's not, I don't really think it's about the video in the end, or the time capsule of breakfast or the yearbooks. It's not about, like, one single thing. I mean, we're leaving. We are getting out of this place. You could walk out the door right now. You've got exams. Don't get too crazy just yet. After exams, we're out of here. I mean, we're gone. We're gone. We're out. We're away forever. We'll be, yeah. I can take it. I am leaving, and don't have to edit anything again, but, yeah, in the end, I don't think it's all about those little things, it's like the whole big, giant feeling you get from the whole thing, leaving, and commemorating your time spent here, and enjoying these last few moments, with everybody together, yay. Well, I hope you enjoy senior day, and I hope this whole senior video thing isn't... falling short of your expectations of what a senior video really should be. But, yeah, we'll have fun. Hope you guys have fun today, and throughout the week to come, and... see everybody at graduation. If I'm still alive after tonight, the senior video will be done. The senior video will be done tonight. Yeah. Bye. So, without further ado, here is your senior video. Oh. Yeah.
You broke my camera!
I can't come on.
We're wasting footage here, you should probably... you should really open it up.
Thank you.
shifts and safety belts. Bucket seats have all got to go when we're driving in the car. It makes my baby seem so far. I need you here with me, not way over in a bucket seat. I need you to be here with me, not way over in a bucket seat. But when we're driving in my Malibu, it's easy to get right next to you. I say, baby, scoot over, please. And then she's right there next to me. I need you here with me, not way over in a bucket seat. I need you to be here with me, not way over in a bucket seat.
An inspiring thing.